mine.
You have smiled on the last picture? Yeah. Thanks. All right, getting ready to go to Diablos. My Vegas reward, half off, can't beat it. Go ahead and have some fajitas maybe? Are we sharing or are we eating our own?
I don't know, I have to see them.
Okay. After this, I'm gonna go back, play somewhere for a little while, and then we got O tonight, right? So back up to the Bellagio, Cosmo Aria area, watch a show. That's at 9:30. Kind of excited about that one too. See what we get into. All right, at Diablos, ordered the queso, and it comes out in a sweet looking little setup here. Some chips, some salsa.
Thank you.
And what did you get to drink, dear?
Passion fruit fiesta.
Passion fruit fiesta, and I got just a standard margarita. So far, the chips and salsa is really good. She's about ready to try the queso now. And let us know what you think. Oh. I can tell you already she loves it. Good?
That's so good.
All right. We'll see you in a bit. All right. Food showed up. We have rice and beans. Looks like some awesome trio fajitas. Amazing looking shrimp. Good looking chicken. And some steak. That's the appetizer we had. Her tacos are supposed to be prime rib tacos. Or filet mignon tacos. Those look good. And then she just got extra rice. Our drinks are really good. Both of them are fantastic. We're going to eat this and probably figure out where we're heading next. All right, first plate. A little messy?
Uh-huh. Mm. So good though.
Look good?
Mm-hmm.
All right. All right, well, as soon as she's done with that one, I'll hand her the phone and she can record me taking a bite of the first one for me too. Oh, never mind. She's just gonna put it down. To Aria Park there, ride the tram over. We gotta go to Park MGM to have a drink. Just walking down the hallway and just wanna show you something because now I can't not see it. Guess what Adrian said that decided she thought that looked like. Uh-huh, you got that right. And now, every time I walk down this hall, I see one, two, three, I don't know, there's probably a half a dozen, maybe a few more down through here.
You can't even see it.
Pretty nice here. Is it as nice as Bellagio? Probably not, but it has pussy on the floor, so. We'll see you on the way over there. Made it up to Skyfall. The view up here is just incredible. Imagine during the summertime when you can be outside. That is probably just awesome. I know the glares just don't do it justice, but it is really cool. I'm gonna go check out the bathrooms here too. All right, drinks have arrived. What are they called?
This is called Dust Storm.
Dust Storm? This was...
Something
else. Days End. Days End, that was it. So, here are the drinks.
That looks pretty good. I'm excited about that because I can smell the cucumber in that.
On our way down from Skyfall. And what'd you think?
I thought it was good.
Good?
Yeah, the dust storm that I had, I think was really grapefruity.
It was very grapefruity. Wow. Look at that. Talk about a hell of a view. How high up we were. Hey, this one's not very slow. But yeah, the dust storm, very, very grapefruity. The one that I had, very, very minty.
Day's End.
Very minty. Very refreshing, but very minty. All right. Now I'll head to the valet, pick up the car, head over to Aria, and then we'll see where we go from there. All right, see you in a bit. All right. Status update. On our way over to Bellagio from Aria. Do you want to run the tram or do you want to walk through Cosmo or what?
Where are we going?
We have to go to Bellagio.
Does this take it straight over to Bellagio?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll go this
way. All right, we're going to the tram. Heading straight to the Bellagio. We got Cirque du Soleil tickets for the 9:30 show. It's currently 8:15. So, get over there, probably go to one of the bars or sit somewhere and get a drink. Have a nice drink before we go in, maybe get one while we're in there. Last night, we're just going to live it up as much as we can. I guess that's something I didn't get to do, that Princess Diana thing. I will see you sometime over there with a drink. Yay.
This is the kind of shit we need in the vlog. Alright. She's looking on the ground there. You see that business card? It says, mobile massage. They will come to you. Yeah. You know where our minds went. We have teenagers.
Teenagers.
So we know where our minds went. I said, nah, she's probably old. She goes, no, she's probably one of those young cute ones that are running around inside the casinos trying to give me a massage. And I looked at her, what did I say to her? What did I say?
I don't know.
She's not helping her.
She's not helping. You're not helping my cause.
Yeah, she's not helping her cause.
He's an asshole.
The tram is.
I know you got a strong game. I've been there and seen it. So you excited?
Uh-huh.
Me too. Kind of wish I would have brought the gimbal. Would have made it a little easier. Eventually I learned how to edit things and like cut down videos and cut sections out and make it blend a little smoother.
It's a big deal. Maybe this didn't give a shit either. We have another one bites the dust.
The patisserie's busy. This place is always busy. I'm telling you. I swear, I think the walk from our room here at the Bellagio to the casino here at the Bellagio is longer than the walk from our room at Delano to the casino there, and probably
this
even over to the beginning part of Luxor. I would say it takes longer to walk this than it does from our room to the Luxor.
Yeah.
I agree. One of these days. One of these days, they'll buy me a nice Omega watch or something, just because we hit big out here and I could. One big purchase for you, what would it be? Purse?
No, some kind of jewelry.
Jewelry. Well, if we hit over 10 grand tonight, I'll buy you a piece of jewelry, and we'll try to find me a cheap Omega watch. Because 10 grand ain't going to do very much for a good Omega watch. All right. We're going to get off here. We're going to go find something to play. Maybe you go have a drink and get ready to watch our show. All right. See what we get into next. Yeah. Just had another one. We walked into the Bellagio's high limit room, and me and her both agree. That's really the only one that still intimidates you. Still the one that I get a little, I don't know, funky feeling walking in there. The other one's not so much anymore.
This one, they like follow you and they're like, are you window shopping? Or are you like going to actually sit down? Do you have money?
Window shopping, yep. That was it. That's all we did today was window shopping that sumbitch. Alright, we're gonna go find something. Alright, getting ready to head in seating Cirque du Soleil. Watching Oak, water base, hopefully still a good stage. Hearing people lose their minds over $10. We'll see you in a while. See what we get into next.
All kinds of these little figures.
We got the time.
Ain't gonna do it justice, but that ceiling is crazy looking. Honestly, I don't think it's decorated quite as good as Kyle was. The ceiling's cool, but the auditorium seems definitely different.
All right, on our way out. And what'd you think? Good. Amazing, amazing performance. Star of the show?
I think best. That's tough. You want girls that could twist their body? Like, that was crazy.
Actually, my favorite part is probably the clowns. The artwork in here is something else. And they're crazy. But drink's almost gone. Gotta go find something else to drink. Heading over to Cosmo now. Cosmo's next. Alright. See you when we get there. Alright, second question. I didn't think about it until just now. Would you watch O again? Or would you rather watch Ka again?
That's tough. I think Ka.
See, I think I agree. I think I would watch Ka over O.
Yeah.
I mean, the water stage was amazing. I'm still befuddled by that. Trying to figure out. I'm going to end up doing research on that because that's got me impressed. I want to know how deep it is. how many sections there are moving, how quickly they go up and down, if it's just gaps in the floor. There's a lot to know about that one. Yeah, but even with all that, I think I would go see Ka again before I'd see O again. Tickets are cheaper and it's a little more action-packed if you ask me. But definitely worth it. Definitely glad we've seen it. Drinks in there are stupid expensive, so enjoy it. Alright, we'll see you over at Cosmo.
We never did just sit out here and watch this yet this week.
Okay, the first bonus of our together money tonight. We still had our full bankroll. We're what? 60, 90 deep?
Yeah.
90 deep. We need a big win here. $12.50 is not a small win. And a mini for $25. $0.50. What the hell is 50 cents? $5 for ring-a-ding. All right, Boxius. Boxy, Boxy, Boxerson. Come on, Box. Hello. Land something. I had a feeling it was done with us. All right, what do we get? $60. Yeah. All right. Come back if we get something else if we keep going with it. Alright, got this bonus again. She's on fire when it comes to this. She said she got it two other times too.
Okay.
Alright. If y'all ever come to the Cosmo, you'll see these little cigarette machines sitting around that actually have art pieces in them. Okay? Anyone who knows my hats knows I wear two buttons on two specific hats. those ones right there, actually. So I figure I'd be smart and I would get another. Oh yeah, see, now I gotta change it. I figure I'd get another piece, so I bought one of the limited edition ones. What was my limited edition piece of artwork? This. What is it? It is literally a block of wood. Block of wood.
$5.
I spent $5 on a block of wood.
Oh my god.
Okay. But I think I am going to try one of those. So we are going to get one more. Let's do it live. I think I got one. Yeah. Second. Sorry guys. My hour's going in. Alright. Copper earrings, money button, I've already got that. Painted domino pendant. Yes? See anything else down there you really like? Robot portraits.
Anything's gotta be better than a block of wood.
Yeah, anything is better than a block of wood.
Everything.
Alright. Here.
Turn around. Turn the camera around.
Oh. Shut up.
Oh, that's kind of cool. It's actually in an old cigarette pack. It's an old Marlboro pack, actually. Painted domino pendant. Domino pendant. This is an original abstract painting on a domino. Usually paint on larger canvases, but it's been nice to be out to be able to have a piece of original art that you can carry with you as a talisman or wear as a pendant. I hope you enjoy your little piece of my art world. I'd love to hear who you are, where you purchased your art pendant from. PamBreckless@gmail.com. We will definitely post something about that and try to reach out. I'm actually kind of excited about this one. $33. Alright. I'm actually okay with spending $5 for this. Pam?
Show it.
I really want to say thank you. If you happen to get to see this, I really would like to say thank you. I'll probably go in my truck. That's awesome. Well, now we gotta at least wear it for the rest of the night, right? Alright. Okay. She's in the room laying down. Her leg was swollen pretty good. We've been on him for a while. It's 1:45 in the morning. Last full night in Vegas. We got all day tomorrow still. But I'm going to go down and make the most of it. Came up, had a couple more drinks. It's been a very drink-filled week for me. There's been a couple of nights where I was definitely fuzzy. Last night was one. But I think we'll be all right tonight. I don't think I'm going to go too crazy. I only got 100 to go down on tonight. I put another 100 back for tomorrow. It'll give me a little better bankroll tomorrow. I was hoping tonight was going to be the hand pay night.
Maybe we'll just have to push it harder tomorrow. We didn't really do any high bets today. We got a decent bankroll together tomorrow. We got a decent bankrolls individually tomorrow, so we'll try that tomorrow. At least that's what I'm shooting for. But if I get something out here, I'll try to record it and let you guys catch up with me then. See what we get into. Thanks.
Alright, we're in the bonus. $1 bet. Genghis Khan, Penny Denom. Just need to line some multipliers. $2 denom or $2 bet. 56 left in the machine. See some wilds. Oh yeah, and I landed a major with four other balls. Too. All right, try one more.